Hello everyone. An interesting news is coming out of Xiaomi from China. The highlights are: Xiaomi has received certification for three new models in China. All three models have 5V 2A charging and 4G LTE support. Xiaomi might skip Redmi Note 6 Pro launch in China to bring new models. Let's start in details. Xiaomi has been spotted building three new smartphone models. While the company hasn't made any confirmation around the development, three Xiaomi smartphones have allegedly received certification from China's Compulsory Certificate 3C. These new models are likely to be the part of the Redmi 7 series. The smartphones could therefore be the Redmi 7A, Redmi 7 and Redmi 7 Pro. The 3C listing also shows that the new Xiaomi smartphones come with 5V 2A charging, suggesting 10W charge support. This again hints at the new Redmi models, as the company generally offers 10W charging support with its affordable phones. The 3C listing, as spotted by technology blog Nashville Chatter, shows three new Xiaomi smartphones carrying model number M1901F7E, M1901F7T and M1901F7C. These are likely to be the Redmi 7 series models. Could precisely be the Redmi 7A, Redmi 7 and Redmi 7 Pro as the successor to the Redmi 6 family that debuted in June this year. Among other developments, a screenshot shared by the source indicates that the new Xiaomi handsets have received 3C certification on November 29. All three models have 4G LTE support and 5V 2A charging that could translate into 10W charge support. It is worth noting here that since all the Redmi models launched this year internally carry model numbers begin with M18, the new series that apparently has model numbers starting with M19 could be the Redmi models of 2019. Xiaomi hasn't launched the Redmi Note 6 Pro in China that debuted in Thailand and India back in late September and October. Thus, it is speculated that the company might skip that model now and bring the next generation Redmi 7. That's all about Xiaomi Redmi 7 series. Friends, if you have not subscribed my channel, kindly subscribe and press the bell icon. Give me the likes, share it as much as possible. That's all about Xiaomi Redmi 7 series. This is Subir.